Dan, whenever you are ready. Okay. Hi there, Central Denison families. My name is Mrs. Amy Stanfield Dunham, and I am the music teacher here at Central Denison. Obviously, we are having a little bit of a different concert format today because as I speak, it is snowing outside. Welcome to Wisconsin. So we have decided to move our concert indoors for you today. These children behind me have worked so incredibly hard, and I am so proud of them today. Before we start, I want to make sure I say a few thank yous, because it's important to recognize the people that helped make this happen today. First things first, I want to say thank you to Mr. Schmidt. He's the guy behind the camera right now. Thank you, Mr. Schmidt. Thank you so much to our classroom teachers, because we've been running around trying to make this happen for you within about 24 hours, and that takes a lot of cooperation. Thank you so much to our specialists, who are an amazing team to be a part of in this school. Thank you so much to our administration and our office staff. Thank you so much to Mrs. Coltman for all of these totally awesome giraffes that you see behind our students today. And I know Mrs. Coltman is able to put together a little slideshow on our Sonia, so if you would like to see every single kindergarten giraffe, go ahead and check that out. It's going to be pretty cool. Thank you, Mrs. Slattery, for, first of all, letting us be in her gym today. Thank you, Mrs. Kramer, over at Eastview and Star Center, for being a helpful and supportive music team. Thank you to the middle and high school music staff for continuing to foster a love of music. Thank you to Mr. Howard and Mrs. Terry and all of our custodial staff for moving and storing all of these risers, because there's a lot of them. Thank you so much to our PTO for the photo booth. And we are using the photo booth. It's just in the hallway, so you'll get to see some pretty cool photos that are being taken during the day. And thanks for creating a memorable evening for us tonight. The guy behind the curtain over here is Mr. Stanfield. That's my dad. And we've been making music together for over 30 years. So thank you, Mr. Stanfield, for helping us out today. And most importantly, thank you to our talented students, because even during a pandemic, we can make music. Get started.
Thank you. were awfully crooked, and his legs were rather thin.
I'm very good at standing still and watching shoots off trees. But when I try to run around, I buckle at the knees.
Now every year in Africa, they hold the jungle dance, where every single animal turns up to skip and prance. And this year, when the day arrived, poor Gerald felt so sad, because when it came to dancing, it was really very bad. The warthogs started waltzing, and the rhinos rock and rolled. The lions danced a tango that was elegant and bold.
Thank you.
morning and they soon began to roar. "Hey, look at clumsy Gerald," the animals all sneered. "Giraffe can't dance, you silly fool. Oh, Gerald, you're so weird." Gerald simply froze up. He was rooted to the spot.
"Oh, no, they think I'm useless. I feel like such a clot."
So he crawled off from the dance floor and he started walking home. He'd never felt so sad before, so sad and so alone. Then he found a little clearing and he looked up at the sky.
"The moon can be so beautiful. It makes me want to sigh."
"Excuse me, I'm Cricket. I was seeing you earlier on. Sometimes when you're different, you just need a different song. Listen to the swaying grass and listen to the trees. To me, the sweetest music is those branches in the breeze. So, imagine that the lovely moon is playing just for you. Everything makes music if you really want it to."
hands, arrived while Gerald looked down and watched in quite a trance. They shouted, "It's a miracle! We must be in a dream! Gerald's the best dancer that we have ever seen! How did you learn to dance like that? Please, Gerald, tell us how!" But Gerald simply twirled around and then finished with a bow. Then he raised his head and looked up at the moon and stars above.
"We all can dance, my friends, if we find music that we love."
Trust me. Eyes on you.